Hi, I'm Melanie.
And I'm Lily, and welcome to Cvtv. Here's your Friday news.
Now please stand for the pledge, followed by your daily moment of silence.
Good morning. We will now start our school day. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now it is time for our moment of silence. Please remain silent for 1 minute.
NHS tutoring is offered every Tuesday and Thursday in the library directly after school, as well as during the second half of both lunch periods on Thursdays. NHS tutors are ready to tutor both Common Core subjects and electives to any student who needs it.
Attention NHS members, our last meeting is May 14th at 2:30 in the library. Both current and new members should attend. Seniors who are in good standing will receive their honor cords at this meeting.
Students, AP testing will be in the library now until May 17th. Ms. Flattery and Ms. Jeffers will still be able to help you with printing, Chromebook repairs, and library book returns. Instead of coming to the library, they will be sitting in the east hallway of the 500 building. If you aren't sure where that is, you can go to the library doors and follow the signs and arrows guiding you to where they are to help you. We will still be able to take care of all your needs during AP testing.
All library books are due by May 17th for all students. And seniors, make sure you also pay any late fines ASAP.
Students, here's everything you need to know about your Chromebooks for the end of the school year.
Seniors, you will turn in your Chromebooks and chargers after your last final, no later than May 21st, to the library.
If you are a senior taking an in-person summer school class, you will also turn in your Chromebook with all the other seniors. Then, when you go to summer school, they will give you a Chromebook there to use until you are all done with summer school.
If you are a senior taking an online summer school course, you will keep your Chromebook and turn it into Global Academy when you are done and completed your course.
Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, you will keep your Chromebooks over the summer.
The Campo Library will be hosting a summer reading program. Any current 9th, 10th, and 11th grader will be able to participate, and you're allowed to read whatever you want.
Then go to the Campo website to find the form to fill out about the book you read. Ms. Flattery will keep track of all the books you read and will give out prizes when we come back to school next year.
Prizes include Campo t-shirts and new books. The grand prize is a free homecoming ticket and it will go to the person who reads the most books. Again, go to Campo website for more information this summer or use this QR code. Happy summer reading.
Radiate is selling grad grams this week on Wednesday through Friday, before school, at both lunches, and after school by the cafeteria. They're $1 and will be delivered on Wednesday, May 15th during Coyote Time. Send your graduating senior an encouraging message and a sweet chocolate treat.
We will finish with sports news.
Our spring season has come to a close as teams were unfortunately eliminated from their playoffs. Congrats to all the athletes who competed, and we hope next season brings victory.
Last week, the unified PE basketball team faced off against Hamilton. There is a highlight reel of the game. Their last game is next Tuesday, May 14th, at home at 6.
That is all the news we have for today, and have a great weekend.
so bad.